So guys, here we are, and this is your boy Promoter Shadow, and yeah, you helped me a lot guys to reach here, but I need support to play more gameplay videos and upload them. So give this video a thumbs up and support me. So we are playing now Wolfenstein 2. Everywhere, what can I say? Let's sneak out this place first and check how many guys are there. So there are one. Let's check. Is down, and we are moving forward to kill more. These guys are really tough to kill by 1x, or you can call hatchet. It takes 2 hatchet to kill those. Kind of small, I think, and it's not too much to be completed. But I love this game in a lot of ways, like the weapons are something new here.
go. Okay, I think there is another guy waiting for us. Let me check. These guys are everywhere. We have to be do this.
Time to get the hell out of Dodge.
So we are here now, and we somehow clear that area. Now we have to this place, and then we have time. What I forgot. The area has been checked already. Let's move forward and first save this game. Thank you. let's check this area first. There's one guy there.
Sickness on the community and a bad influence, dirty and thieves, and beggars and bums, and they don't know how to read or write, and that they're stinky and stupid and lazy and way too lazy to work an honest job.
Well, my daddy did, but my mama say white folks is mean as all get out, and hating and resenting on account they used to keep all colors as slaves, and now they're not allowed no more. And that's why I can't use a good restroom at the fair, and the man in the store won't let me in so I can buy chewing gum or a soda pop.
What kind of chewing gum you like?
Engine Scouts.
Red or yellow?
Yellow.
I hate the red ones.
The red ones taste like puke.
Yeah.
What you got in that jar, Billy?
Oh, it's nothing at all. It's for catching tadpoles.
What you gonna do with tadpoles in that jar?
Just go watch them swim. I feed them crumbs and carrots from the yard, then they become pinky frogs.
Well, I've seen tadpoles down the stream. Follow me and I'll show you.
Okay. Come on.
Remember you showed me the ring, Mama? For when I met someone special. Well, I did. And it'll look right on her.